Well, a flurry of activity is taking place on Lana'i, unlike anything residents have seen in years. There's new construction, new jobs, and a renewed hope for the island's future.
Brianne Randall traveled to Lana'i to see the changes taking place under new owner Larry Ellison.
There's no question Lana'i City is a small town, so you can expect that word quickly gets around, and the buzz has been building ever since billionaire and Oracle CEO Larry Ellison bought most of the island in June.
Nobody's actually talked to Mr. Ellison. We have a lot of Ellison watchers. I mean, every day there's somebody saying, oh, Mr. Ellison's here, Mr. Ellison's here.
Regardless if they've seen him or not, Ellison's presence is noticed. Here, workers are sprucing up apartment housing.
It's really fun to drive around and see things happening. The buildings that are being painted, buildings being repaired, new construction started, people working.
Alberta Dejetle grew up on Lana'i and, like other longtime residents, is happy to see the activity.
I think the biggest change has been that, you know, we had a lot of unemployment before, and I think now everybody on the island that wants to work has a job. In fact, they're having to bring in outside contractors because there aren't enough people for all the projects that they're doing now.
A consultant for Ellison's Lana'i Island Holdings says they've hired over 50 workers for new jobs, including refurbishing the two hotels, both inside and out, and removing non-native kiawe trees. In addition, a community swimming pool that had been closed for 6 years was refurbished and reopened, alongside a once beat-up basketball court.
The decision to go with our swimming pool was really a symbol for, I think, a lot of us who said, okay, it's our keiki that you care about.
Despite the changes, residents are cautiously optimistic.
What's the long-term vision? You know, when Murdoch first came here, he did the exact same thing. He built a swimming pool, he hired a lot of people, he cleaned up around town. That was great. And it's great now that Ellison is doing that. But what's the long-term vision of this?
Tonight at 10, we'll explore what Ellison has planned for Lana'i's future and how this popular place to vacation could become a hot spot for innovation. Brianne Randall, Ke'ichiowentu News, Hawaii's news leader.